Hi, I'm Vitas, and today we're diving into one of the most flexible and powerful features of our web scraper APIs, the Custom Parser, and introducing an upgrade to our parsing system, which is called Self-Healing Parser Presets. You'll learn what Custom Parser does, how to use it, and how Self-Healing Parser Presets help you maintain reliable data extraction at scale. So let's get started. What exactly is the Custom Parser? It's a built-in web scraper API feature that lets you define exactly how your data should be extracted and processed, all through simple parsing instructions sent as part of your API request. You can automatically generate parsers using AI or write them manually for advanced scenarios. Then, instead of receiving a full HTML document, you get the data you need in clean, structured JSON format. With Custom Parser, you can extract text from any HTML element, use XPath or CSS selectors for precise targeting, manipulate strings with predefined functions or regex, or perform math operations like averages, maximums, and minimums. It's a developer's toolkit for turning raw HTML into structured data on demand. Now, before we talk about self-healing parser presets, let's first take a look at parser presets themselves. Parser presets are ready-made parsing configurations that define how specific types of pages should be parsed. You can think of them as templates or reusable blueprints built on top of the custom parser. Each preset contains a set of parsing instructions that target key data fields, for example, product names, price, descriptions, or images, across websites that share similar layouts. This means that instead of writing parsing instructions from scratch for every domain, you can simply create a custom preset and it will automatically extract data in a consistent schema across many sites. However, as website layouts change, you need to constantly maintain your presets to continue your scraping operations. Which brings us to the latest and smartest upgrade, self-healing parser presets. Over time, website layouts change. Elements move, selectors break, and previously reliable parsers start failing. That's where self-healing parser presets come in. They automatically monitor their own performance, and when the success rate drops, they heal themselves and update their own parsing instructions. This means your data pipelines stay consistent, even as websites evolve. And the best part? It's completely free when you buy web scraper APIs. Our AI continuously repairs presets, ensuring that your scraping workflows stay healthy and efficient. And because we do use AI to build and maintain parsers, it saves you time at no extra cost, since you won't need to maintain and update your parsers yourself. You can learn more in our documentation or by watching the introduction of self-healing parsers during OxyCon. Registration to receive on-demand recordings will be linked in the description. All right, now that we know what custom parser and self-healing presets can do, let's see how to start using them. To begin, make sure you're familiar with the web scraper API. If you're not, no worries, we've linked documentation and tutorials below. The easiest way to start is with OxyCopilot, our AI-powered tool that lets you build scrapers and parsers without writing any code. And here's how it works. First, you enter the URLs you want to scrape and parse. Then you specify any parameters, such as JavaScript rendering. Then you write a prompt describing what data you want to extract. And then you run. It will generate a ready-use parser just for you. Once you're happy with the results, simply load the parser instructions and then save your generated parser as a preset for easy reuse. Assign it to an API user, click Save, give it a name and an optional description, and then you can use your parser preset for any future scraping job. To use your preset, just include it in your web scraper API request under the parser preset parameter. When your job runs, Web Scraper API applies your safe parsing logic and returns clean, structured data. With parser presets, you can create, update, delete, list, and reuse parsers, which is all hosted on our system. You can also access performance stats and track how well your performance evolves over time. Now let's talk about the newest and most powerful feature, Self-Healing Parser Presets. This is a built-in self-healing logic that adapts to site changes automatically. It allows you to scale structured data extraction in no time while outsourcing parser maintenance entirely. To enable it, include the following parameters when creating or updating a preset. Set self-heal to true. Set prompt schema to a JSON schema describing your desired output. You can generate the schema automatically when generating your parser with AI, for example. And URLs, a list of 3 to 5 URLs of the same page type, for example, product pages, to help the parser adopt and learn from variations. Once enabled, the parser monitors itself and adjusts automatically. No manual updates are required. Here's how you can enable self-healing for your existing preset by making a put request. To track changes made by the self-healing feature, you can access the changelog endpoint. And that's that. A complete look at how Custom Parser works to make large-scale, reliable data extraction effortless. Custom Parser gives you precision and control, while Self-Healing Parser Presets give you automation, resilience, and scalability, powered by AI that maintains your parsers in real time. To explore detailed documentation, check the links below. And if you found this helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more tutorials and scraping insights from Oxylabs. If you got any questions or your own experiences with our parsers, comment below and we'll be sure to check them out. And if you've encountered any problems with our products, email support@oxylabs.io or write to us via the live chat on our homepage. Also, consider joining our Discord community, where we discuss all things web scraping. Thanks for watching.